everything is hands-on.
It's a very learner-driven experience.
It's not a competitive environment. Everyone wants to see everybody succeed. It's definitely interdisciplinary because it's real materials, real tools, real problems.
No?
No. So what do you think you can do about it?
There's not just one answer, there's many.
MakerEd is a nonprofit organization that's bringing making opportunities to communities.
And they are masters at bringing all of us maker educators together.
They learn something and they teach you something. And that in turn teaches everybody else.
MakerEd has had a huge impact on my professional development.
The philosophy that we've been given as a part of MakerEd is that it's one of cross-pollination of ideas. The thing that surprised me the most about this experience is that I learned more about how I teach than what I teach.
I just see this tremendous energy in the educators when they walk away from an experience with MakerEd.
You're not really looking for the end product. How you get there is more important.
If kids can understand the scientific and the engineering and the math principles behind what they're making, they can change the world. I remember letting a kid know that, you know, she'd really solved a hard problem, and this is a kid that had very low self-esteem. And then as she walked away, she sort of did a little dance. That's just like one of those moments where you realize, like, it's so small, right? And it could disappear if you don't note it, but that might stay with that child for the rest of their life. That's great.
My biggest hope for the students is for their imaginations to just run wild.
These are kids that don't look at the world as happening to them. They really look at the world as theirs to design. In the MakerEd community, we create,
we explore,
we learn,
and we imagine.